Hi, this is Capcom 1 here with Doom 2 25 Years on Earth by Phobus, who made a couple levels I've recorded on my channel before. That wide open Egyptian level I did a month ago, and also Twisted Joke, which I know my best friend Big Mac Davis did play for Christmas last year, and I played for Christmas the year before. This is an entire megawide by him, and as the name might suggest, it was started in tribute to Doom 2's 25 year anniversary last year. And in fact, there was a demo released on that day that I did record a video of, so you may or may not remember it. My goal is to play this megawatt during the month of June, and if I get enough time, maybe even have it finished by the end of the month. The levels generally aren't that big, but yes, it's his first full megawatt. He's been mapping since the mid-2000s, but this is his first full 32 level megawatt, and it was done, or at least started, as a tribute to Doom 2's 25th anniversary, and it was released about a little over a week ago. So Doom Guy is back in black for another venture for 25 years on Earth. Let's get this thing started. Okay, this level was in the demo and in my recording of the demo, which I recorded 3 of the 6 levels in the demo. This is Map 1 Drop Pod Excursion. And now, when I recorded the demo, I didn't have live commentary yet. Well, I'm not sure if I found the bazooka on my one with the demo. But anyways, this is a very short, easy, to the point open now. And indeed, it's a little town, this level, although we can't visit all the buildings. Nonetheless, though, Doom Guy is back in town, and so are the demons. Some people call this aesthetic Doom Cute or My House that wide, but I think here it's done more than well enough, and it's also very short. A lot of My House wads that people complain about is because it's an overly long level of rooms like these. This one is just a quick short map 1. See, we see the exit already. Oh, I found both secrets in this one. All the kills, all the secrets, all the items without specifically trying for it. So yes, a super short level. It's not bigger than entryway, but it's a fine intro of level of to a megawatt of levels that mostly aren't that big. So this next level, Map 2 Bunko Busto, was in the demo, but it wasn't one I recorded. I want my auto map to look traditional. In fact, you won't see another level I recorded from the demo until Map 16. So I am completely blind here. And I don't live in Detroit, but I do enjoy listening to rock and roll music. German ultra violence. Yes. Okay, that texture looks a little suspicious, but I can't just use it. Okay, that almost looks like an area out of Underhold, but it's presumably a secret supercharge. Come on, let the Hell Knight fall so I can progress toward my blue key. Of course, it's not quite that simple. We get a nice little room, nice little aesthetic transformation, and another Hell Knight. I don't want to spend more than 7 shells on this Hell Knight. Really, you didn't go down in 7 shells? I'll just finish what little health you might have left with the pistol. Oh, but I do get 4 more shells. Oh! That's a secret. There's a Spectone here with me, though. Guessing the aesthetic in this secret might be an intentional little callback to Underhold, which is of course Doom 2 Map 2. I also can get the blue key now. I don't know what triggered that second aesthetic transformation that let me actually pick up the blue key. I'm a little hungry for a chain gun with 155 bullets and only 3 shells. Okay, either of these doors need a blue key. So that switch raises up the bows. Let me check my compatibility as well. Boom is okay. So I probably want to be vanilla to be completely doom strict. Because those bows, even though the switch raises them, they didn't block my movement. I don't know if that's intentional or not, but they weren't tall enough to block my movement. I am craving a chain gun like you wouldn't be. Oh! Well, a box of shotgun shells will be good enough as well. Also, trying not to waste the barrels completely. Barrels are sometimes a better weapon than anything Doom Guy actually has. That should have chased me quite a few shells. kind of like that. Water on the main ground, but slime underneath, which does do damage. Do I have any barrels left? Yes, I do have a barrel left to use if it... Come on, Pinky! I might be out of shells if I didn't use those barrels. And I still don't have a chain gun. But a good Doom guy will use barrels to his advantage. Or I should say a smart Doom guy will use... Okay, that's Witch's repeater ball. I can walk around the... I can't jump over the rim like... Can I jump through over the gap in the... Yes, I can jump over the gap in the rim. And that misaligned texture mounts a secret area to the chain gun I was so badly craving. Kiss. Yes, indeed, Kiss did make this track. It also seems that Phobus likes to use Underhaul's textures in the secret areas here. Oh, I found both secrets, blind and all the items. Completely blind this time. See if I end up getting all the kills as well. Oh, okay. So those doors start only halfway closed, but when you leave the area, they go all the way closed, but the switches are reusable. Come on, barrel. Go boom. Okay, so this... Well, the first slime area had a blue key in it, so this one's gonna have the yellow key, I'm guessing. Yep. Now I do need to use a switch to get back in. And this time the slime stays. This one the slime disappeared from. This one the slime stays in. So it's time to hunt for that yellow door. Oh, it's right near the stout. Uh-oh. Exit door, yellow key door, but I can't just open it by running up. Oh, there's a switch to remote control. They can actually see the inside. And they'll use... hopefully get a couple new monsters. All kills, all secrets, all items on the blind one. Not bad. Well, not a tough level, at least if you find the secrets, but it's certainly more substantial than Map 1, and probably more substantial than Underholds as well. Good level, I enjoyed it. Let's try and knock one more out today. Map 3, Urban Renewal. I wonder if we'll find any pinballs here. Or a lot of flames for that matter. Maybe neither though. And yes, I am playing these levels for pistol stouts. Well, that's a faster introduction to the Arachnotron than in the original Doom 2. But I also have a chain gun already. Where'd I get the chain gun? I didn't even notice picking up a chain gun. Oh, there's a chain gun right there. Duh. Map 2 might actually be a little rough on ammo if you didn't find the chain gun secret, though you could use the pistol as well. Here's the advent of the chain gun though, and shows that you have a chain gun right from the get-go. Come on, can I finish another level death list? I don't think I died in Map 2, I can't remember for 100% sure. Go! Chain gun around the corner. Don't let him get shots at me. So what's up here? Nothing for now. Although I can make a jump and grab a few more shotgun shells. Urban Renewal, so it's, except it's underground, it's like an underground city. Oh, well I did find at least one flames in this level, that barrel's in flames. And so is that one. I must just be like in an underground part of the city. I can see the outdoor. That's a secret? Didn't feel like a secret to me, but also the only secret in the level. I guess it's a gimme. Unless there was something I pressed that made it accessible that I didn't notice. Oh, there's also a med kit on that crate that I can fall down to. So there is some reason to go up though. If I aim where I drop correctly, it's about right here I should aim to drop. Yes. Nope, Phobus won't let me into the outside of the city. Well, eventually I might get there. I see an exit in the outside area. In fact, I see two exits. Yeah, got a cheap shot at me. Oh well. Didn't kill me yet. Already 66 out of 74 monsters. So we're still on the short stuff. Okay, so now I get to go outside. Another barrel in flames. Uh-oh. Yeah, there's a bunch of demons here. With infinitely tall actors on, I need to make sure I drop when they're not active. Or kills all items or secrets again. And didn't die. Well, that was actually shorter than map 2 in terms of the time it took me, but another fun level regardless. And I'm sort of recording these as a side project to other things I'm recording in June. So I'll call the first 3 levels enough to kick off the month. And I'll see you later, hopefully by later this week with map 4. Trying to stay, soft goal of staying up to date on what level I've gotten through, see how well that works, when the levels get a little bigger. I know there's at least most of these levels are relatively short and sweet, but I know there's at least a few bigger ones. We will be doing map 4 Wasted Luxury next. See you then.